for this beat. It is Luke Parker. What happened to him? What has happened to him? Why is Jason Mourner seen to be in front? I'm taking the assumption on the same lap. 161. Georgie, where are you, Georgie? I got you before. Goes number two. Is coming around again. Just like Evan Herbert down here. That I think 102 Evan Herbert. Yeah.
They're battling, aren't they?
Pardon?
They're battling.
It's just. I've had confirmation. All right, Tommy's dad. Joe Phillips is in the lead and has been for some time, though had a bad start. And Jake is second, but it says Jake's on him, but what I saw is quite a distance behind. Oh, there goes Archie Gunther. No, could have been could be Max Day. I don't know. .105 .83 Someone enjoying being a marshal. Travelling marshal, which we need lots of. Look at the circuit, of course. What have we got here? Team Dave Roper shirt, 62. Another 144. That's Georgie Potter. There's Georgie Potter behind 62, which could be backstay. Go on, Georgie. 103, I think it was to the Parker. He's a higher grade rider. Well, it might still be a clubber, but this is Georgie's first adult event. She's not going to look because she's on film, Lucy. Well, we've got Georgie going to come round here. We'll get her to come round the distance there. Is someone coming now? In the field on. There goes Evan Herbert. .25 went through on those experts. I think that's Jack Niccolo. I'm still filming on here. Can I? Riders coming up now. It's 41, no. It was backstay in Georgie Potter with the order. Still not up. There's quite a bit down there, I reckon. Like 69, that's that. Max Day, I can't see Georgie. Come on, Georgie! Play the game. No. No. Okay, they've just gone through it. Joe Phillips has just gone through it. And Jake is increasing on it. It's like round two at Hawkerden. That was tooth and nail, or what you'd like to call it. They really fought that out. Now, I haven't seen Georgie yet, and it ought to be switching off. This is on for some time here. Perhaps I missed her. There's some more coming up over there. I think there she is. There's Georgie. She's just going to pass Max Day. She's got there. Well done, Georgie. Joe Phillips gone through, 86. Jake Roper went through a little earlier on. So Jake is in the lead. Here comes another team, Dave Roper rider. Archie Gunton, I reckon. He's got his shirt sleeves rolled up. Now, he shouldn't do that. Can't remember his number. Moved over, 96, moved over for 105. I think it's a higher class. Or probably a better rider. What panoramic views can we get here? Get a bit closer there, look at that. You can see him in the distance. The rider coming now. I have to move that to the fly. Here he comes. 31! Sometimes you can see him through there. Fly like spy fingers. There's the food flies around here. 103 goes through. 93. Number 3, Jason Morland's coming through. Number 2 is there now. That's Ben Cole from memory, that's a Ben Cole, we got 69, I'm getting mixed up, Archie Gunton. No, Max Day, Archie Gunton 69. I've got that right. 95. Now Luke Parker, where is Luke? This looks like Luke, here come Luke Parker. Still holding second. But there's over an hour to go. And I'll say, when I say over there, an hour and 7 minutes, an hour or could be even 8 minutes. But it's every second less as I'm talking. These two reprobates walking in front of me here. I'm actually excited. One of them is the owner of Foxborough. Right, I've stopped off for the moment. See these logs? I should remind you, they are named the Ross Noble logs. Ross Noble, that wonderful comedian. There's a photo of him that exists riding up here from the 4th of January 2015 at the very first Sudbury Motorcycle Club Extreme Enduro. And that appeared on the program he did, which was split into three parts when he rode the Scottish six-day trial in 2018. 37 seconds in, this will appear with Ross coming through, riding number 69. Remember that, this is history. I'm at the finish. We've got just under 10 minutes. Number 7's coming through, number 3's coming through, it's Jason Morland, 77. I'm here for the finish. You can see the obligatory stakes in the way, I'm good at that. There comes, there's Luke Parker, wow, he's quite close. 10 minutes to go, this is going to be a cracker. Who is going to be first amongst those two? We'll have to see. I've just seen three super veterans. and you'll see their photograph somewhere. Jim Holt, Jim Aim and Tony Crouch. I'm putting my list out, but hang on. As number 18 comes through. Ranson Racing Man member. Is that Tom? Tom Sargent? As I say, we're in the last 10 minutes. Right, I think 110 is staying there for the next 4 minutes. Here's Archie Guns in 69. This could be his last lap. 42 coming through. 41. Oh, he's coming in. Now that's not very good because he won't get a finish. Now, I understand there are some penalties. He's coming as well. That's Chris Hockey. They're coming for Phil for the last 4 minutes. That's Georgie. Now that's Joe Phillips just coming. There's about 3 minutes to go. They're coming for Phil. Chris Hockey goes out. I have to watch him because I don't get hit. Another rider come in, but he hasn't come out yet. And if he doesn't take the checkered flag, he doesn't score. 30, 31. 110 is just waiting for the time up. And Trevor Andrews is still over there. Heather, there's Trevor. It's nearly half past 12, so there's proof where he is at this moment. He can't get out of that. Phil and Eddie. Generation to come of riders. Number 70. 33. I say that there's some penalties to come because of refueling in the wrong places.